Gentlemen, start your engines! Here we go, the instruction. All white salute to the fans. Get excited as they move into position. It's a beautiful sight. And appreciate you being in the game for a long, long time for most of us. Farewell, claps and cheers from you for the four white salute. Turn two to Spain, flash your lights, pick your horns and in your vehicle. Down the back straight, I don't want to hear the noise, stop. Out you go. Take your phones out of your pocket, flash your lights, just turn on your camera or your lights there, on your phone. Hold your phones for a while. One more time around. The biggest noise from turn 2 on is keep hold the noise into your horn, flash your eagle light.
Thank you.
Thank you. Red flag.
And Nick, the Victorian title is the next one after this. Where title season is Vic the first of the state titles for the year?
Yes, it is. Yeah. The Vic.
For the Vic, where's the next state title after that? I know it's pretty rough. You're not only at the Anto, are you? You're also
there.
Absolutely. 5 laps to go. Railing inside, red line, right place. And it's off.
Flag, Jeremy Moore. Jeremy Moore.
at all. Down the back straight, make some noise.
To see that bloke's emotion, mate, it is just awesome. I couldn't be happier. And your little tumble earlier on, mate, it's pretty sad to see your exiles run your cars off in the back of the field tray there, but you were certainly coming through the field from 21st. You're up to see and clip that fence and put it over.
Yeah, it's not good. Picking tongue bloody hard, that's what I'm sore about. But yeah, it was really, really scary. There was fuel pouring out everywhere. I'm all right now, but that first 5 minutes was pretty full on, but
yeah, the crash crew got there pretty quick, so it looked after you.
Yeah, it's ended on a good note. Well done, Jeff. I couldn't think of anyone better to hand it to, mate.
Thanks, Timmy. Thanks, everyone, once again, for your perseverance with us all weekend. It's been fantastic. Thank you very much.
Three niggas.